In Ms. Heard's answer, she admitted to the tweet. So that establishes that she adopted the op-ed in its entirety, and it was discussed. We talked about judicial admissions. One was the op-ed itself. The second, and this is reflected
Your
in
Honor,
the
if I could finish my argument, I mean, I would appreciate
I can't wait to oppose this.
Anyway, that's fine. Go ahead.
And again, we can